From 1963 to 1964, Richfield Springs, New York diver Terry Crandall conducted an underwater survey for the Adirondack Museum. Called Operation Bateau, its primary objective was to search for vessels of the Sunken Fleet.
What I would look for would be the evidence of additional ribs sticking up through the mud on the bottom. They have a tendency to look like a limb out of a tree sticking straight up through the mud. And then when I'd feel down along that rib, if I could feel additional planking, then I knew I was over a site. And in many cases, I would photograph it and or draw pictures on the bottom.
Decades before the use of GPS or global positioning systems, Crandall accurately mapped the locations of several dozen bateaux using a 9-digit mapping system overlaid onto lake charts.
Crandall did work in 63 and 64 for the Adirondack Museum. He was a one-man archaeological dive team. His main tool was a ping pong paddle that he would use down there, hand fan, to excavate and then he retrieved things for the Adirondack Museum. And he had a code system, and he was able to place a dot on this, and using a series of numbers, the first number would say use one of four lake charts, then the second number would be this grid and so forth. And when all this information was distributed, half went to Albany and half went to the Adirondack Museum. And when that happened in 1964, the two have not met together. So all this data that he gathered for them is half in one place, half in another, and is not readable. But he's part of our group now. He's up in his 70s. And it was amazing, all the vessels that he was able to find, simply swimming along the shoreline. When he would find something, he would map it, and his maps are pretty accurate. We came along in 1987,